We hear a lot of talk about the ecumenical movement. They say that we should get together and all be one big family. Catholic, Protestant, and Jew, Buddhist, Muslim, and Hindu. I guess they want the devil too in the ecumenical movement. They always talk about the golden rule and the Sermon on the Mount. But whether you've ever been born again, modern now to talk about the ecumenical movement. The old time way's not good enough, it all must be forgotten. The Virgin's birth, the Trinity, the blood of Christ on Calvary. They've made a better way, you see, through the ecumenical movement. They always talk about the golden rule and the Sermon on the Mount. But whether you've ever been born again, doesn't even seem to count. I know travel different roads, but they all lead to heaven. But God's word does plainly say Jesus is the only way. So put your trust in him, Dunay, not the ecumenical movement. They always talk about the golden rule and the Sermon on the Mount. But whether you've ever been born again doesn't even seem to count. I know my sins are all forgiven, and I am on my way to heaven. My trust is
and all the people said, amen. Amen.